States Showdown. Look what I have with me. Look what I feel, Karen, Susan, Lynn, I feel as if I crashed a sorority meeting here. Pretty young little things here. Karen, what do you do?
Full-time dancer and part-time. I work at a grocery store.
A full-time dancer? Well, if you're dancing full-time, how can you work in a grocery store part-time?
About 2 days a week.
I see. What do you do?
I'm a waitress.
And what do you do?
Babysit full-time.
Okay. Now, I am going to have a spot in the showcase for the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over. Okay? And, of course, you can win as much as $11,000 on that wheel. How long would you have to babysit for $11,000?
All my life.
Step over there and spin that wheel. Here we go, folks. In pursuit of dinero. That car and that dice game in such a tough way has 50 cents. Now, what do you think?
Spin again.
Boy, here's your second spin. Spin number two for Lynette. She had 50 cents and she'd like to get it again. 35 would be good, but we do not want 80. Hurry up. Get there. You're all right. 85 cents total. And now, Susan, it is your spin. There she goes, ladies and gentlemen, trying to beat 85 cents. What do you think? I think she may have tied it. No, 50 cents. Spin it again. 50 cents to build on, and away we go again. Trying to beat 85. Oh, hurry, hurry, hurry! Susan, thank you for being on The Price is Right today. All right, Karen, dance over there and spin that wheel. What kind of dancing do you do?
Jazz.
Trying to beat 85 cents here. She'll obviously break into dance if she gets a dollar. Look out! Look out! Oh, 15 cents, and here we go with another spin. Trying to beat 85 cents. 15 cents. 15 cents, and... 15 and 65 is 80, but that's not enough. Thank you. You, Lynette, the baby sitting one, has won the second showcase showdown, and she will be in the showcase on The Price is Right today.